Good evening. Welcome back to my living room concerts. What does music mean to you? I'm probably somewhat not typical because a lot of music comes through me, either me being the source of what I'm about to play, or I'm a performer and I'm still involved in the actual production of music. That also results in me listening to music the same way. I listen to all of the parts and I kind of sort of in my mind, I play through them as the music is happening. Also, as we are going through complicated times, music does take away your mind from the things that are happening. And to me, that is priceless because when I start playing something like what I'm about to play, there's gonna be a little bit of the moment of me adjusting and going into the music and away from logical talking, thinking, and other things because you have to concentrate. It's complicated. But the result of this is gonna be 2 minutes later, I'm probably not gonna remember anything that we are talking about right now because I'm gonna be a changed person. And the music does change the way we think and feel about things. That was an interesting introduction. So I'm about to start with the F sharp minor fugue from the first book of the Well-Tempered Clavier by Johann Sebastian Bach. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Beautiful piece, and very complicated. I think one of the reasons I like Bach so much is that he's not simplifying anything. His music is as complex as life is sometimes. Although maybe his ideas were ideas about life and how everything works, they are seem to be a little bit simpler than what we believe today. And yet there is always a thought in my mind, like maybe he's right. Maybe it is actually that simple. In either case, Everything I Love is the name of the next tune I'm gonna play. It's a Cole Porter that I don't know that much about. It's a new song to me.
Thank you.
Wonderful tune. Next one, I'm gonna play a ballad. This one is called A Weaver of Dreams. I hope you enjoy that. A weaver of dreams. I'm gonna close tonight with a very wonderful song that is called Mean to Me. Don't be mean to me. And don't forget to like and let me know you were here. Anyways, that's one of my favorite bow ties. It's like, I'm all about the money. Yeah. thank you for being here. Thank you, all of you, for letting me know you are here and then putting likes and other things in there and sending me money. That's very much helpful and appreciated. And gives me a little bit more time to practice, I guess. So the next one is called Mean to Me. And as always, when the song title is something like this, the music is probably relatively happy. So,
thank you.
written by wonderful, wonderful guy whose name was Fats Waller. You can find him on YouTube, and he is a gem of piano playing and lovely, funny, and awesome human being he was. And we owe a lot of the jazz piano to him. Thank you for staying with me. Thank you for listening, and come back tomorrow night. I'll be here.